Ukrainian President-elect Petro Poroshenko will join world leaders, including Russia's Putin, for the 70th anniversary of the World War II D-Day landing in Normandy. It has almost been 70 years since Allied troops across the English Channel and invaded the French coast at Normandy, spelling the beginning of the end of Nazi Germany. World leaders are preparing to mark the occasion with a launch on June 6. Attendees of the D-Day anniversary will include U.S. President Barack Obama and German Chancellor Angela Merkel. The D-Day landings on June 6, 1944 resulted in approximately 6,000 American casualties as well as 4,300 British and Canadian deaths.